Red Team Media presents Philosophers Behaving Weirdly. Did you know? Sometimes when Baruch Spinoza got bored, he stuck flies on spider webs and watched them squirm.
Ew.
William James was tone deaf. It's a good thing he didn't grow up to be a rock star. Empress Wu had some of her family members thrown in jail or worse, so she could become leader of China. Emmanuel Kant was so organized that his neighbors would set their clocks by his morning walks. For more famous brains, big questions, and ways to play with ideas, visit us!